It seems the elevator lifted us into a storeroom, which was once used to supply the whole keep. But I noticed some old documents here as well. I'll try and look through them, and maybe I'll find something useful. Giacomo, you should use the time to find a way to the other side of that door over there. Something. I think these are the old building plans. They could place my time machine only into suitably large space. We should find some large hall. Maybe here in the middle. No, that's the courtyard. But maybe that's fine. The gate would fit there easily. I see you were successful. Well done. We're in luck. According to the plan, the gate leading to the courtyard is just behind this door. You go first, Giacomo, but be careful. Look, Giacomo. The stolen time machine really ended up in the courtyard. It is so close, but getting through the grating won't be easy. If we were able to somehow... The machine is well guarded. But I'm surprised they built it vertically. But I might have an idea why. They will need to mix the fuel for the machine similarly as I did in Badia Fiorentina. But here with the tanks above the machine, they let gravity do most of the work in transporting the liquid. It is also important for the machine to turn quickly, and they need an engine for that. Oh, I see. It's right under the makeshift roof on the right. It seems they took the boiler from my workshop. We will need to split up. I will go to the roof and find a way to those tanks above. I remember well how to mix the fuel right and what to do if something unexpected happens. I doubt the Order solved these problems on their own. Meanwhile, you, Giacomo, will enter the courtyard and light up the boiler. After all, you already did this once. But what about the guards? We'll have to improvise. If it comes to worst, I will distract them from above. Either way, you'll have to act fast. Now, we need to get to the roof. In the back of this room is a stairway which should lead us directly to the roof. And the controls for this gate should be right above us. But I do not see any door that will lead us there directly. Well, we'll see when we get in there. We'll get no further without a key. Let's try that door over there. Behind this wall is the mechanism that could be used to open the metal gate on the floor below. You won't get it from here. But don't worry, I have a solution. Here. The plan of the keep. I've marked the controls and sketched a way you could use it to get there. You should try using the gallery above the courtyard. That should help you evade most of the rooms, which will surely be full of guards. You should also be able to get there from the study we just searched. Did you notice the window above the bookcase? You must use it to get outside. Meanwhile, I'll get on the roof and take care of the fuel. If necessary, I'll buy you some time so you can get to the machine unnoticed. I'm sorry, Giacomo, but the main responsibility will be yours. I'd like to enter the time machine with you, but if anything gets in my way, you need to finish our quest at all costs. Here, take the amulet.
Our sentry spotted movement on the roof.
Then what are you waiting for? I want the intruder in chains before I get there.
Yes, sir.
Have either the devil's luck, or Luca prayed for us to the Lord. Because the guards left without me having to do anything at all. Giacomo, we are only one step away from success. First, light the boiler, just like you did in Badia Fiorentina. I'll do the rest by pumping the fuel into the machine when it's spinning. Giacomo. In the end, we will be able to go together.
Not so fast, Master. I implore both of you to avoid making any sudden moves. One of my great passions is hunting rabbits, and they are, as I presume, quicker than you two. I guess there is no cause for all that excitement now, don't you think?
Please wait, Duke. I'm sure we could somehow.
One day you're up, the next you're down. I could write a book on this. But now is finally the moment when I'll ascend to the stars, and you, sadly, will move in the opposite direction. I'll tell you how this is going to play out. You will drop the amulet on the floor and slowly retreat. I will thank you for all the preparation you made on my behalf, and... what's that? Oh, God damn it!
Roger, throw the weapon down! Drop the weapon! Don't play with us! Drop the crossbow!
Drop it! Are you deaf? I will gladly gut you unless you drop him. I'm warning you!
What are you waiting for? Go!
Shoot him, you fool!